I'm in the United States and I would like to adjust my status. And how do I do that? When a visa is available for your petition, the NVC will send you a letter asking, you know, what you plan to do. If you respond to that, you plan to adjust your status. The NVC will hold your file until a USCIS office request. If you do not reply after 30 days, the NVC will begin processing your petition. Requests for adjustment of status are processed by USCIS, not by National Visa Center. You should contact, of course, the USCIS office to make sure that, you know, your adjustment case continues or starts. So if you want to adjust your status, as soon as you have I-130 approval or when it's pending, then you should file the adjustment of status applications with USCIS.